អង្គជោះអង្គជំរាបប្រកាសបន្តកិច្ចសម្រាប់ការនៃទេពទីតំណាការហើយតទៅនេះផ្ដល់ព្រឹកការជូនទៅលោកយក្រមតងម៉ាក់លវែងដើម្បីមានឱកាសបន្តការតាំងសំណួរនៃដល់ចំពោះសាក់សៃរូបនេះសូមអញ្ជើញលោកយក្រម
Merci, Monsieur le Président. Monsieur le témoin, j'aimerais qu'on revienne à la période qui se situe entre la fin des travaux de construction du barrage à Kokrumchek et le début des travaux de construction de Trapintma. Vous avez été entendu et vous avez déclaré qu'il y avait eu un projet de construction d'une route. Est-ce que vous pourriez nous dire exactement en quoi consistait ce projet?
ទៅដូននយជិបប្រំផ្ទាល់ថៃបានត្រៀមចំកັບចការវឹកតម្រង់រហូតដល់បកមវិញចាប់ដើមលើកដំណប់បាន3ថ្ងៃ
Est-il exact, monsieur le témoin, que cette route était un projet extrêmement important? Puisque, a priori, si j'ai bien compris, il s'agissait d'une route qui devait partir de Siem Reap, ou des environs de Siem Reap, jusqu'à la frontière Thaï. Et si j'ai également bien lu ce que vous avez dit dans votre procès-verbal d'audition, il était question également d'équipements électriques qui devaient aller en direction de la Thaïlande. Et il était aussi question de la construction d'une ligne de chemin de fer, une ligne ferroviaire. Alors, tout ceci se trouve dans votre procès-verbal d'audition E3, ou plutôt c'est dans votre interview par le CDCAM, document E3-90-94. Les références en français sont 01-12-36-25-26, en anglais 00-72-86-62-63, et en Khmer, il s'agit des références 00 73 40 59 et ça se poursuit jusqu'en haut de la page 62. Donc, monsieur, est-il exact qu'il s'agissait d'un projet comprenant des travaux extrêmement importants, y compris éventuellement la construction d'une ligne de chemin de fer?
โรงเปล่านี้คือมีตะวันกระบาลยีปรับขยมคือมันเมนจะอ่องประชุมเตคือมันยีจะสามัญถ้ากันโรคที่ปรองเพื่อเปล่าเตาในไทยให้เพื่อจะเปล่ารถติดเพลิงออย ทางจิมเรียบต่อปีสุนรงกนังรโหตุดอลโกเวิร์ดบาตรองตองโกเวิร์ดนี่เกรนตาตะวัลกันยีปรับขยมยีสามัญคือมันเมนประชุมคือมันเมนธนะลือไอ้โม ពីសាសម្រាប់ទីនេះគ្រាន់តែតវ៉ាល់កើតនិយាយទេបាទតែត្រង់ពិតមិនពិតនោះគឺខ្ញុំមិនបានដឹងដែរដឹងតែត្រឹមតែតវ៉ាល់កើតប្រាប់ចុះខ្ញុំក៏ថាតាមកើតចុះទៅ
Qui était présent à la réunion et de quoi avez-vous discuté? De quoi avez-vous parlé pendant cette réunion, alors, monsieur? Je fais référence à une réunion dont vous faites état dans le procès-verbal que j'ai, dans l'audition, l'interview de DCCAM, et vous faites état d'une réunion qui était préalable à la construction du barrage, et cette réunion concernait Ta Hung, Taval et vous-même. Et vous avez dit ceci. D'abord, il n'y avait pas de plan pour construire un bassin. On nous demandait de construire une route à destination de la Thaïlande. On nous avait demandé de préparer un système électrique qui permettrait à l'eau de couler d'ici vers la Thaïlande, le long du Srei Noi. Et vous précisez qu'il s'agit du Srei Noi, qui est dans le district de Ban Tay Chmar. Est-ce que ça vous rafraîchit la mémoire ?
លោកចាំទេបាទចាំស្រែនួយនោះវាមិននៅស្រុកពទាឆ្មាទេស្រែនួយវានៅស្រុកស្វាយជេកស្រុកថ្មពួកពីដើមមិញអត់មានស្រុកស្វាយជេកទេមានស្រុកថ្មពួកមិននៅ ស្រុកពទាឆ្មាទេព្រោះវានៅវិលិចពទាឆ្មាវានៅជើងខុសគ្នាឆ្ងាយហើយការដែលប្រើខ្ញុំមកទៅពុះវិញទៅហឹងពនាក់តវ៉ាល់ណែក៏ប្រើពិតប្រកបមានប្រជុំខ្ញុំ3នាក់ណែប្រាប់ឲ្យខ្ញុំទៅធ្វើការនោះខ្ញុំក៏ទៅហើយក្រោយមកបានតវ៉ាល់និយាយដូចខ្ញុំថាប្រាប់ខ្ញុំថាគេធ្វើប្រងធ្វើថ្នល់ទេភ្លើងប្រងធ្វើអីណា
Et est-il exact que ce projet supposé une certaine coordination avec les gens de la zone de Siem Reap, puisque la route devait partir des environs de Siem Reap jusqu'à la frontière thaïlandaise. Est-ce que c'est exact?
គឺខ្ញុំអត់ដឹងទេប៉ុន្តែគ្រាន់តែលឺតាវ៉ាល់ប្រាប់ខ្ញុំថាខាងស៊ីមរៀបគេលើកតពីយើងទៅអង្គរវត្តដែរត្រង់គេប្រជុំភាសាគ្នាតាមចំណុចភូមិភាគមួយមួយអានេះខ្ញុំអត់ដឹងទេ
Vous avez donné également des indications quant à l'autorité qui avait donné l'ordre de mettre en place ce projet. Selon vous, d'où venait l'ordre de construire une telle route?
Sang sang phlau ni chaing mo pi ta hung ne ខ្ញុំបានជួបជាមួយទៅហឹងហៅទៅជួបរឿងផ្លូវនេះព្រោះមិនឃើញមាននរណាក្រៅពីនេះដែរឃើញតែកើតប៉ុណ្ណាហើយខ្ញុំតវ៉ាល់3នាក់
Vous avez dit ceci. On pose la question. Avait-il parlé d'Ankar supérieur qui avait donné ses ordres de construire une route? Et qui était Ankar supérieur? Vous avez répondu. Ankar supérieur était appelé comité central du parti frère. Question. Le comité central faisait référence aux gens de Phnom Penh? Réponse. Oui, comité central, Pol Pot, comité central. Il avait déclaré que le comité central frère nous avait demandé de construire la route. Réponse, c'est exact. Alors, avez-vous entendu parler d'un ordre qui venait du comité central?
ខ្ញុំបានឮទេខ្ញុំដែលបានដឹងមជ្ឈិមផងលឹកតែឮថាមជ្ឈិមមជ្ឈិមមជ្ឈិមបៈនោះត្រឹមតែឮតែវៀតណាមចូលហើយទេខ្ញុំដឹងថាមជ្ឈិមបៈហើយដល់ថាពលពតនោះក៏ដឹងពីព្រមវៀតណាមដេញបាញ់ពលពត
Donc avant l'arrivée des Vietnamiens, la seule personne dont vous ayez entendu parler, c'est M. Khieu Samphan.
ទេគឺសំផនលឺតាំងពីទៀបសន្តិភាពឆ្នាំ75កាត់តាមរដ្ឋយោគឺជាគណៈប្រធានរដ្ឋលឺស្គលប៉ុន្តែអមុខគាត់នឹងយ៉ាងម៉េចទេខ្ញុំដែរស្គលទៀបស្គលថ្ងៃនេះគឺលើកទី 2
Je vous remercie, monsieur le témoin. Je n'aurai pas d'autres questions à vous poser.
លោកសាក់សីលោកប្រធានខ្ញុំអស់សំណួរហើយបាទអរគុណជាបន្តទៅនេះឲ្យមានផ្ដល់វេទិកាជូនទៅក្រុមសហមេធាវីការពារក្តីដែលដំបូងនេះផ្ដល់ទៅវេទិកាទៅក្រុមមេធាវីការពារក្តីលោកហ៊ុនជាដើម្បីមានឱកាសតាំងសំណួរដេញដោលចំពោះសាក់សីរូបនេះសូមអញ្ជើញ
Thank you, Mr. President.
Mr. Witness, good afternoon.
I would like to ask you some questions on behalf of my client Nguyen Chia. I would like to start first asking you some questions about the arrests of Taval and Tahun, the persons you just mentioned. Is my understanding correct that you never witnessed the actual physical arrest of
Taval?
ក្នុងការសំណួរនេះការចាប់ខ្លួនតវ៉ាល់ហើយនឹងតឹងនេះគឺខ្ញុំមិនបានឃើញទាល់ទេព្រោះគេចាប់យកបាទមិនដឹងថាពីណាមកចាប់កើតគឺខ្ញុំអត់ដឹងអត់បានឃើញហើយអត់ដឹងទៀតដល់ព្រឹកឡើងបានខ្ញុំទៅ ឃើញប្រពន្ធគាត់អង្គុយយំនឹងទៀះបានខ្ញុំសួរទៅបានដឹងរឿងថាគេចាប់ដីគាត់យប់មិញ
Do you know whether Taval,
besides
working at the Trapiang Tamar Dam work site,
also worked at a
work site called Spin Srang?
កន្លែងមួយហៅថាស្ពានស្រែងការដ្ឋានស្ពានស្រែងដែរទេលោកដឹងរឿងនេះទេបានការដែលទៅធ្វើការដ្ឋានស្ពានស្រែងខ្ញុំអត់បានដឹងទេព្រោះស្ពានស្រែងនេះតាមដែលខ្ញុំដឹងគឺមនុស្សចាញ់ពីអង្គភាពពីការដ្ឋាន ทางเพียงถมนี่เองจั่งปมเบกទៅข้างสเปียนเสรงปนตะเปิลนูគឺចាប់តវលមុននោះយូរហើយដែលរៀបចំទៅสเปียนเสรงនេះគឺកន្លងក្រយបាទព្រោះតវលគឺចាប់ផុតហើយយូរហើយពួកខាងនេះដីទេដែលរៀបចំនៅสเปียนเสรงក្រយពំបេកកន្លងពីទ្វៀងថ្មនេះទៅ
Is the Spin Srang work site close to a village called Chup
Village?
Mình miền đi, miền Spin Srang nhưng mình skill mình off đi. Cuộc nhóm đăng thà Spin Srang, hay phùm mũi chmua, nâu khang lạnh Spin Srang cứ phùm rộp, thì hào thà phùm rộp. ภูมินៅខាងត្បូងស្ពានស្រែងខាងក្រមទឹកគេហៅថាប៉ិនរោបាទភូមិប៉ិនរោហើយខាងលើស្ពានស្រែងនោះគេហៅថាភូមិប្រៃភូមិមុខឈ្នៀងខ្ញុំអាចរៀបរាប់បានអស់ទីទេភូមិដែលនិយាយឈ្មោះមិញដូចអត់មាននៅកន្លែងនោះ
Thank you. Mr. Witness, who is a person called Dak Krak?
Lok sa say ta mnu mne chmu Dak Krak nung chi nea na.
What does skill Dak Krak?
It's possible that I mispronounced the name. I will come back to him. Let me ask you a question. You just mentioned that the day after Taval was arrested,
he
spoke to his wife who was crying. In your WRI E3/9567 in answer 39 you stated as follows I did not witness the arrest but the next morning Dak Krak and I went to his house and I saw his wife crying does that refresh your memory?
តើចំណុចនេះវាជួយរំលឹកដល់ការចងចាំរបស់លោកទេបាទបើនិយាយចុះខ្ញុំយល់ព្រោះខ្ញុំនឹងតក្រមកមានតក្រទេតក្រតក្រនោះគឺជាគណៈឃុំបនិតព្រះទៅពីនាកខ្ញុំឯងក្រោយមកបានប្រពន្ធគាត់ប្រពន្ធតវ៉ាល់ដែលគេចាប់តូនេះគាត់ឲ្យខ្ញុំ យោថ្នាំតអយបងខ្ចេចអយបងប្អូនជក់ថ្នាំជក់គេហៅថាថ្នាំដុំដុំមោពីបូពីគេហៅថាថ្នាំមោពីបូពីថ្នាំជក់យើងធម្មតាទាំងអស់វាមាន6បាវដែលនៅលើផ្ទះប្រុងទៅចែកដល់បងប្អូនក្នុងការដ្ឋានលើកតំណបដែរព្រោះដល់គេចាប់កើតទៅក៏ ខ្ញុំពីអ្នកតក្រទៅដល់ទៅប្រពន្ធកើតក៏ឲ្យខ្ញុំយកទៅចែកកម្លាំង tam con ni sát bọn nhóm tàu nhóm cái vô tàu mặc bao của bui nó sol pram bao từ cọ cất vô từ che nó nong khum bọc cất tàu mà anh nó cứ pin bọc cất men mua từ cọ men từ cạ thì
I do apologize, Mr. Witness. You just mentioned, and you said that in your WRI as well, that the tobacco, of tobacco came from the East Zone. Do you know why Taval had the possession of tobacco from the East Zone?
តែរឿងនេះជារឿងធម្មតាឬក៏រឿងមិនធម្មតាទេខ្ញុំមិនដឹងថារឿងយ៉ាងម៉េចទេក៏ប៉ុន្តែគណៈការដែលធ្វើម៉ូនេះវាមានចែកថ្នាំជក់ម៉ូពីបូពីនេះគឺថ្នាំដុំដុំគឺមានចែកម៉ូមែនហើយក៏ស្បែកជើងម៉ូពីបូពីក៏មានចែកដែរលហើយចែកទៅតាម តំបន់នីមួយៗអានេះគឺតែត្រង់ទីតនីតនងគ្នាយ៉ាងម៉េចមិនដឹងទេដឹងថាទូទាំងប្រទេសបដិវត្តន៍តែមួយកលែងណាមានអីតែងផ្ដល់ឲ្យគ្នាទៅវិញទៅមក
Shoes, were these sandals from the East Zone?
Sbai chung nung ku chi sbai chung song rai sbai chung ptot mo pum pia bo pia nung men te?
Bai chung thver pi kao su. Thver pi kao su ki chak. Mien kse keng kse chung koi. Mien kse doi sbai chung kong lan chung chai. Pon vi saat chung sbai chung kong lan.
Coming back to my earlier question, end of June 1977, normal or maybe unusual
ឆ្នាំ77ជាឆ្នាំធម្មតាឬក៏ជាឆ្នាំមួយវាចម្លែកដែលត្រង់ថាតាវ៉ាមានបាវឆ្នាំជក់ទុកនៅផ្ទះគាត់ដែលបានមកពីភូមិភាគបូព៌ាលោកអាចជម្រាបជូនតុលាការបានទេ
ខ្ញុំ មិនដឹងជម្រាបថាយ៉ាងម៉េចព្រោះឆ្នាំនេះ គឺ ថ្នាំមកពីភូមិភាគបូព៌ាប៉ុន្តែរឿងទីកើតយកមកពីណាយកមកពីខេត្តទានមានជ័យណែក្នុងអង្គភាពតំបន់ណែបានជាបានដល់ផ្ទះកើតជ័យទៅតាមអង្គភាពដូចស្បែកជើងអីគឺយកមកពីតំបន់ដែរជ័យទៅតាមអង្គភាពច្រឡាត់ឲ្យតាគណៈភូមិភាគបូព៌ាយកមកដាក់ផ្ទះកើតដូចមិនដែរមានដាក់អីទេ
I will get back to that subject later. Let me now turn to when you talk to in the moment that you talked to the wife of Taval, do you remember what she said to you about
the arrest the night before or her husband?
Thank you. Do you recall her saying something about
a car with the people that arrested her husband?
Did she also say whose car it was?
ឡានរបស់តាជៀល
ព្រោះឡាននោះក្រយដែលចាប់តាមនក៏ឡានសនដែលឡានតាជៀល
But did she tell you whether she actually saw
តាជៀលប្រពន្ធតាវ៉ាល់មានប្រាប់លោកថាគាត់បានឃើញតាជៀលនៅជិះក្នុងឡាននោះឬក៏អ្នកណាមួយផ្សេងជិះនៅក្នុងឡាននោះនៅពេលដែលគាត់និយាយថាគាត់បានឃើញឡានហ្នឹងតែគាត់មិននិយាយប្រាប់ថាតាជៀលនៅក្នុងឡាននោះឬក៏អ្នកណាម្នាក់នៅក្នុងឡាននោះដែរទេគាត់បាននិយាយទេគាត់ដឹងថាឡានសនោះឡានតាជៀល
Thinking of a way to approach this, Mr. President. His wife has given testimony, which seems to indicate that Tachil was arrested while being sarang. I refer to E3/9524. Question and answer 21. I will actually read it to you. She says, one week after the Southwest group arrived, they arrested my husband at the Spien Sreng worksite. I knew because I asked Chuk villagers and they told me that my husband had been arrested here. Does that... Is that something that she might have said to you as well?
ចំណុចនេះប្រពន្ធរបស់គាត់មានបានប្រាប់លោកត្រង់នេះដែរទេពិតប្រកបតើគាត់និយាយនោះគឺគាត់នៅក្នុងភូមិជប់បាទមិនមាននៅស្ពានស្រែងទេនៅក្នុងជប់ពនិតព្រះនៅក្នុងមុខសាលាស្រុកពនិតព្រះមានស្រះមួយមានផ្សារជប់មានផ្ទះនោះ
testified that a week after her husband was arrested, she herself was arrested, and that she was put into a prison at Svay, or Svay. Is that something that you know?
But you have
been arrested for a long time. ចាប់ដៃគាត់ទៅគឺខ្ញុំក៏គិតតែការងារខ្ញុំមិនដែលបានទៅសួរសុខទុក្ខគាត់អីទេរហូតមិនដឹងថាគាត់នោះទីចាប់ទៅដែរឬក៏យ៉ាងម៉េចខ្ញុំអត់ដឹង
Have Have you heard that she was released later?
She was released later in a village in a rook village.
Going back to Tachil, you seem to have implicated that Tachil had something to do with the arrest of Taval. But is it fair to say that this is only your suspicion based on the vehicle Tachil being seen
by the wife of Taval.
The other reason that I'm asking is because in your said that to the DCKM investigator, was that based on Tachil's vehicle that was seen by Taval's wife? Thank you. I understand from your testimony that you spent a lot of time with Taval. What kind of person was Taval? Was he a gentle person, or was he a ruthless person in respect of the treatment of workers, for instance? What
can you tell us about him? តែដែលខ្ញុំនៅចិត្តផ្ទិលជិបគឺកាចតែមឹកទេងោងាតែមឹកទេក៏គិតស្លូតដែរបើថាគិតបញ្ជាឲ្យធ្វើអីភ្លាមទោះបីស្ដាប់បានក្តីមិនបានក្តីត្រូវតែចេញឲ្យផុតពីគិតទៅរាវទៅបានឆ្ងាយតិចវិលមួយសួរគិតវិញទៅគិតនិយាយល្អវិញទៅបានខ្ញុំថាគិតព្រឹងតែមួយចិត្ត
Thank you. But is my understanding correct that you yourself can understand that other people call him, for instance, quote-unquote, unkind and ruthless?
But God, ត្រឹមត្រូវហើយដែលគេថានឹងប៉ុណ្ណាដែលខ្ញុំនៅផ្ទាល់ចិត្តស្និទ្ធគឺងកងាក់មានកាចមានប៉ុន្តែគឺចេះជួយសង្គ្រោះមនុស្សមិនចេះតែធ្វើទៅតាមកំហឹងរបស់គាត់ទេអ្នកណាខុសគាត់ចេះហៅមកណែនាំកសាងម្ដងជាពីរដងអីដោយរយៈកាលដែលខ្ញុំខុសប្រមាណសារគាត់ក៏ណែនាំខ្ញុំរហូតដល់ខ្ញុំនៅជាមួយគាត់តែរហូតលុះត្រាតែបែកគ្នាដែលគេចាប់គាត់
How was Taval's relation with Tahung?
Were they close friends with each other? គ្រប់គ្រងទូទាំងតំបន់ហើយតវលនេះគឺគ្រាន់តែប្រធានច្រឡាត់លហើយការតនៈតនងវាចេះតែមានការតនៈតនងទៅវិញទៅមកទៅវិញទៅមកតែត្រង់គាត់ជាមិត្តភក្តិស្រឡាញ់គ្នាដូចមិត្តភក្តិឯនោះគឺខ្ញុំមិនអាចសន្តានបានទេព្រោះកាលណាប្រធាននឹងមីរឯងចាញ់ចូលចាញ់ចូលទៅចុះឯងដូចខ្ញុំធ្លាប់ចាញ់ចូលទ្រមីខ្ញុំចង់
Did you see them talk with each other many times if they have many meetings with each other?
ចប់ផែនការហើយអុយហើយនោះគឺតវលមិនដែលបានទៅទេហៅតាពុចលាត់ទៅពុជាអ្នកក្តាប់ក្តាប់កម្លាំងទៅតែត្រង់កឹតទុភាសាគ្នាកឹតពីអ្នកស្ងាត់ស្ងាត់អុយណានោះខ្ញុំដែលបានឃើញទេខ្ញុំកឹតភាសាដឹងគឺក៏មិនបានភាសាដឹងខ្ញុំហ៊ានថាព្រោះរបស់ដែលវាមិនឃើញ
Let me now turn to Tahung.
Was
he also called brother number seven?
Ta lok dang tha Tahung ni trou ban ke hau tha chi bong ti 7 dai te.
Ba nyom lư mon men lư te khoeng ki te se dak nong lan. Dak 07 hai
Do you know the reason why he was called brother number seven? In your DC camp statement, you called
Tahung
a quote-unquote top intellectual. What did you mean with that when you said that?
ពេលហៅចល័តទៅភ្ជុំតង្គីតង្ខ្ញុំទៅគឺគាត់និយាយល្អណាស់បាទនិយាយល្អហើយយូរទៅព្រោះទៅយូរទៅព្រោះទៅសំលេងគាត់ល្អបាទហើយគាត់ចេះកម្រិតខ្ពស់ហើយបានញ៉ៃរបៀបចោះកើតបើសិនជាមិនចេះដូចខ្ញុំញ៉ៃក៏វាមិនកើតដែរបានខ្ញុំថាគាត់នេះច្បាស់ជាចេះសអកម្រិតខ្ពស់ហើយបាទគឺគាត់និយាយបានព្រោះ
Is my understanding correct that you also did not yourself witness his actual arrest, the arrest of
Tahang?
You didn't witness that yourself, correct? However, you are saying in your DC Khmer statement, Khmer page 0734095 in Khmer, repeat 0074095, in French 0112-3647, and in English 0072-8686. You say that Tahung was arrested earlier than Taval. How do you know this? Have you ever heard that Tahung was first transferred from the Northwest Zone to the Ministry of Foreign Affairs? Let me now turn to a secret meeting that was discussed earlier already.
You were asked
the question first by the prosecution whether you attended such a meeting. And you denied being present at such a meeting, meeting during which Taval spoke about, allegedly spoke about a secret plan. I shall not mention again, or not, I shall not mention the name of the person who said that you were present, but do you have reason to think why this particular person would testify here in this courtroom and tell the court that you were in fact present at that meeting during which Taval spoke about a secret plan?
ខ្ញុំមិនដែលបានចូលប្រជុំសង្កាត់ជាមួយតាវ៉ាល់ទេខ្ញុំមិនដែលដឹងទេការប្រជុំសង្កាត់មិនដែលដឹងតែកិច្ចប្រជុំសង្កាត់នោះដែលដឹងទេ
Let me give you some more details about this meeting that this other person, the other witness, spoke about, for the record, that's TCW 996. And I'm referring, Mr. President, to document E3/9076, Khmer 0072887071, and English only
0073-1172.
Of course, Mr. President.
Khmer
0072887071 and English 0073-1172. So this witness, TCW 996, speaks about
I was very afraid to come here.
When there was a plan as such, you were armed, and then what went on? No arms were given, and the plan was never executed. The arrest was launched, then it became quiet. Who was arrested? Answer, at the time, Tahung and Taval were arrested and taken away. Mr. Witness, there is additional evidence of the same witness, which all seems to suggest that there was a secret plan to arm normal unit workers and to rebel against, quote-unquote, the Khmer Rouge, or quote-unquote, the Southwest Zone soldiers. Having just given you some additional details, does that somehow jog your memory?
Yes, thank you, Mr. President. My objection, only objection, is to the last part of that, the question where Mr. Kuke characterized this witness's evidence as confirming some sort of plan to rebel against the Khmer Rouge leadership. There was no such confirmation from this witness. He testified in this court. All he testified to was that there was a discussion at this meeting about the mobile forces becoming captains in the future. He was repeatedly asked whether there was any plan about rebelling. Said he had no information of that. In fact, at 1441 of his trial testimony on the 26th, regarding the plan of Tabal and Tabong, I have no idea. I do not really understand what the plan was. So, if a statement of this witness is to be put to the current witness, it shouldn't be mischaracterized. We should have an honest description of the testimony this witness gave in these proceedings.
If I may respond, Mr. President, when I was summarizing the additional evidence, I wasn't actually summarizing the evidence that the particular witness gave here, but rather the evidence that he gave to investigators of co-investigating judge. More particularly, I was referring to his statement. I know there is an E3 number, but I just give the other numbers, E319/19.3.18. In question 48 and 49, he does repeat, or he does confirm the existence of a plan. For instance, I can quote that to you. Question 48, you talked about the preparation of a detailed plan in which you said Da Hung had a plan to use all the members who worked in the mobile unit as soldiers to fight the Khmer Rouge. Can you explain this event? And then he answers, at that time, they got the material in the warehouse at Trumpeing Tamar, worksite ready, and there was a meeting at night at 12 p.m. or 1 a.m. And Da Hung announced to the mobile unit that all of us would become captain in the future. I thought he was talking about the arrangement for us to become soldiers to fight the Khmer Rouge. Question 50, as I understand, the Northwest Carters wanted to fight the Southwest Carters, is that correct? Yes, it is. So that's the testimony that I was actually referring to. He backtracked a little bit when he gave testimony in closed session, but I think I'm entitled also to refer to earlier testimony. So I think my question is fair.
I think counsel may be misunderstanding my point. I don't have any problem with him reading those excerpts, but the witness should understand that when he testified in this court, he said all that was said at that meeting was about becoming captains in the future, and the rest of this was surmising by the witness. So I don't have any problem with you putting that to him, but I think it should be clear to this witness what was said in the trial testimony.
I'm happy then to rephrase my question. Mr. Witness, if I summarize parts of that particular witness's testimony, parts of what he said to DC Kem and parts what he said to the investigators of international co-investigating judge. When you hear these details about a meeting during which Da Hung and Tabal spoke about being armed and fighting the Khmer Rouge for the Southwest Zone soldiers, a meeting at Phnom Khom Klang, sandals, cigarette lighters being promised, etc. Does that somehow jog your memory or not at all?
Sbai chung ko doi chi sombrea mui jom nuon tiin. Nchang a pod mien ni chui rum luk doka chong cham ra bo luk dai te.
nhom mình bàn đừng hơi co mình bàn lư để tiện đi cứ nhom mình đè bàn chụp mình đè bàn đừng mình đè bàn lư để tiếp một lư lực lượng nòng sa văn ca ni ế cứ nhom mình đừng để
I accept, of course, what you're saying, Mr. Witness. However, I would like to bring your attention to something that you said yourself to investigators of DC Camp. Mr. President, English, Khmer ERN 00734089 and English 00728683 and French 01123644. Let me read to you exactly what you said so that you can comment on that. Ta Hung and Ta Val got along well with each other. They were in the same party. Ta Chiel and Ta Nim were in another party. The reason that I knew that they were in a different party because Ta Hung and Ta Val pointed out to me once that all mobile forces, when they went to cut down cotton in Kang Ba Mountain, planted cotton farms, and he would arm all of them. We would run to Thailand. I was asked to observe the road. As Mool Sombat, also known as Ta Nim and Ta Chiel, knew the plan, they looking beyond us. The next page, Mr. Witness, you again refer to forces being armed, page 00734090 in Khmer, French 01123645, and English 00728684. You are saying, question. He came in 77, but you mentioned earlier that Taval was about to arm the mobile forces and prepare to run Thailand. What year was it? Then you answered, that was in the year that we finished Khmer Dam. It was in late 76. It was about November or December, because in November or December the water was about to dry up. Question. So it was before the building of Taplitma Dam. Answer. Before that, we had not prepared to build the Taplitma Dam yet. Question. So he said he was about to arm his forces and run to Thailand. Then you answer, before the construction of Taplitma Dam. So, to summarize, Mr. Witness, it seems that you are twice talking about Taval arming Taval forces and running off to Thailand. Is that summary correct? Is that something that you said about Taval?
อาวิกรอยนี้คือខ្ញុំស្ដាប់បានព្រោះកាលនោះគឺបាននិយាយមែនតែអ្នកដែលកត់ត្រាហិនច្រឡំព្រោះខ្ញុំនិយាយនៅកលែងខ្ញុំផ្ទះខ្ញុំហើយអ្នកកត់ត្រានេះផ្លើច្រឡំថាអាវុធជាកំភ្លើងបាទកាលនោះពភាសាពំពាក់អាវុធអោយច្រឡាត់មកដាំកបាស់បាទព្រោះច្រឡាត់ជីដី លើកតំណប់គឺមានតែចប់ហើយនឹងពង្គីដល់បញ្ជូនចល័តមកវៃផែនការដាំកបាស់នៅលើភ្នំកងវ៉ាមានព្រៃមានឈើបន្លាច្រើនមានតែចប់មួយ គឺมันអាចប្រយុទ្ធបានសម្រាប់ផែនការទេប្រហែលយើងត្រូវពំពាក់អាវុធឲ្យចល័តឲ្យបានគ្រប់ដៃអាវុធរបស់ចល័តនោះគឺខ្វែបបកំបិតបតោដើម្បីប្រយុទ្ធនៅស្មរភូមិដំកបាក់នេះឯងក្នុងនោះអ្នកវត្រាចលំបាទខ្ញុំគឺនិយាយអានេះគឺពិតប្រកបចិត្តនិយាយមែនបាទពំពាក់អាវុធមែនព្រោះសម័យនោះ ចល័តតែងតាញ៉ៃពីរឿងចប់នេះជាអាវុធអ្នកណាបាត់ចប់គឺដូចវាបាត់អាវុធបាទព្រោះផែនការសម័យនោះគឺនិយាយឲ្យនេះណាដែលធ្វើធំក៏តែងតាគេហៅតាបាទក្មេងក៏គេហៅតាអានេះខ្ញុំសូមបញ្ជាក់គឺខ្ញុំបាននិយាយការពិតនេះគឺពិតប្រកបតែត្រង់ដោយរបាយការណ៍ដែលទេនោះគឺគាត់ត្រាចលំ
Very well, Mr. Witness, one last question then maybe in this respect. Who is who
was Taprum?
Taprum ត្រង់តែព្រំនោះគឺខ្ញុំមិនដែលបានឃើញមុខគាត់ទេហើយក៏ខ្ញុំមិនដែលស្គាល់ទេរូបរាងគាត់ស្គាល់តែឈ្មោះបាទស្គាល់តែឈ្មោះគេថាតែព្រំតែព្រំក៏តែព្រំទីទៅបាទព្រោះពេលនោះលឺពាក្យចាមរាមថាតែព្រំរត់ចូលស្រុកថៃខ្ញុំក៏ថាតាមគេទៅតែបានឃើញពិតខ្ញុំបានឃើញទី ហើយការសំណួរដែលខ្ញុំនិយាយនេះគឺជាការចប់ពីសួរខ្ញុំពីរឿងតំណប់កម្បោពីរឿងតំណប់អាងទៀងថ្មនិយាយទៅការនិយាយលេងសាមញ្ញដែលចប់ពីការងារហើយទេប៉ុន្តែគិតចេះតែអត់ចន្លងអត់ចន្លងទៅត្រាប់ចូលមកដល់ឯកសារនេះខ្ញុំមើលឃើញវាខុសពីពាក្យដែលខ្ញុំនិយាយនោះវាច្រើនដែរថាដូច្នេះបានជាខ្ញុំត្រង់គីគឺ บ่ត្រង់ដែលខ្ញុំបាននិយាយចេញពីមាត់គាត់ចេញពីមាត់ខ្ញុំនៅទីកន្លែងខ្ញុំគឺខ្ញុំចាំបានទាំងអស់បាទតែដល់អាការនិយាយភាសារឿងផ្សេងផ្សេងគឺថារឿងផ្សេងផ្សេងគាត់យកមកសរុបដាក់នឹងនោះដែរឥឡូវគឺខ្ញុំគឺខ្ញុំឆ្ងល់បាទ
But
going back to Taprum, what was his function in the Northwest zone?
Let me refer you to what you said to DC Cam. Save your numbers, Mr. President, as I just mentioned. Question, what did Taprum do? And you answer, Taprum was the zone committee in charge of the military. He was in charge of the military for the whole Northwest zone. Do you recall giving that answer to the DC Cam investigator?
បាទអនុខ្ញុំចាំបានប៉ុន្តែក្នុងការនិយាយនោះខុសពីទិសដៅដែលការងារដែលទៅសួរបញ្ជាក់ខ្ញុំឲ្យខ្ញុំសម្ដែងនៅការពិតរឿងអាងផ្ទៀងថ្មបាទនេះខ្ញុំនិយាយអាងផ្ទៀងថ្មចប់ទៅបានរឿងផ្សេងផ្សេងដូចធ្លាក់រឿងតែព្រំរឿងអីនេះទៅអនុគឺជាការនិយាយធម្មតាផ្សេងផ្សេងគឺមិនមែនរាយការណ៍ឲ្យ
So summarizing again, you have no knowledge
of plans for an armed rebellion in the Northwest Zone led by Taval and Tahum. Is that correct? Have you ever heard the reasons for the arrest of Taval, Tahum, and others in the period between June 77 and June 78? Well, let me be more concise. What was the reason, if you know, that Taval and Tahum were arrested?
ខ្ញុំមិនបានដឹងមូលហេតុទេរឿងទីចាប់ទីអីគឺខ្ញុំមិនបានដឹងរឿងរ៉ាវមុនហើយក៏មូលហេតុមុនដោយប្រការណាគឺខ្ញុំអត់ដឹងខ្ញុំដឹងតែពេលគេចាប់យកទៅហើយ
But in your DC Camp statement, you said that they were arrested because they were traitors. You used the word traitors. Treason of what? Betraying what? Did you know at the time, or maybe did you hear something after
79?
And just a minor clarification, but an important one. Council didn't cite the exact year end, but my recollection was that the witness heard they were accused of being traitors. That's different than the witness himself saying that they were traitors. So I think it's an important distinction, which is why a council should be reading the words.
I agree. The literal past excerpt, Mr. President, is indeed in the DC Camp statement. Khmer 0073408989 and English 0072868 and French question. What did they accuse Taval of when the Southwest arrested him? And then you answer, Mr. Witness, they said he was a traitor. They said traitor? That's right. Then the question is, at that time, did you know any traitorous acts? And then you say, no, I didn't know. My question is, have you heard afterwards, after 79 maybe, what these traitorous acts that they were accused of consisted of? Just to be sure, I wasn't asking you about treason after 79, but do you have knowledge which you acquired after 79 that would indicate the reasons for the arrests of Taval and Tahum, people that you work very closely with?
ក្រោយឆ្នាំ 79 មកខ្ញុំអត់ដឹងពីរឿងតវ៉ាល់គឺអត់ដឹងស្ងាត់ឈឹងទៅមិនដឹងពីកើតងឿបមិនដឹងពីកើតរស់
Well, let me see if I can help you a little bit, Mr. Witness. In the DC Khmer statement, you were asked question more particularly on Khmer page 007-34112. French 0112-36-58 and English 0072-8699. Let me read to you what you said. As the Vietnamese entered the country, some Cambodians betrayed the country, such as Sao Pim, Mul Sambat, Heng Samrin, and others by joining the Vietnamese. Sao Pim was arrested, and Heng Samrin was able to escape. He fled with 1,500 soldiers. As he escaped for 7 days, the Vietnamese fought into Svay Ring. We realized that we would fail for sure. Mr. Witness, you seem to be talking about betrayal of the country here, at least by Mul Sambat, also known as Ru Ning. Does that somehow refresh your memory? I will rephrase. You earlier brought Ru Ning in connection with Daval Tahung and Tachil, his son. What I just read out to you about the betrayal of Sao Pim and Ru Ning and Heng Samrin, would that have anything to do with the reasons for the arrests of Daval and Tahung?
My only objection or observation here is that the quote that counsel has read, he left out the first part of it, and the witness should be, in fairness to the witness, he should understand this is an answer where he is describing a meeting where someone else was talking. I'm fine with counsel posing the question, but I think it should be clear that the quote he just read appears to be the witness's description of a meeting.
Can I add a request? Frankly, I found it a bit difficult to follow your line of argument, but this has to do with the original question, and I don't even want to know how this was translated into Khmer. Perhaps it's possible to break it into digestible chunks.
I will break it up, Mr. Witness. I also see, Mr. President, it is 4 o'clock. Maybe a good idea to continue tomorrow. But I'm happy to continue if you like.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. បាទសកម្មភាពនៅថ្ងៃនេះដល់ពេលជប់សម្រាប់ហើយឲ្យមេប្រកាសផ្អាកពេញដំណើរការសកម្មភាពសម្រាប់ថ្ងៃនេះត្រឹមនេះសកម្មភាពលើកទៅបន្តធ្វើនៅថ្ងៃស្អែកថ្ងៃពុធទី2ខែធ្នូឆ្នាំ2015ចាប់ដើមពីម៉ោង9ព្រឹកសកម្មភាពនៅថ្ងៃស្អែកអង្គជំរះនឹងបន្តធ្វើសកម្មភាពស្ដាប់សក្ខីកម្មសាក់សីរូបនេះបញ្ចប់ហើយពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងអង្គហេតុការដ្ឋានទំនុកទាំងថ្មឲ្យសូមភិក្ខីជ្រាបនឹងអញ្ជើញចូលរួមតាមពេ
ហើយលោកមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋបាលតុលាការរួមជាមួយនឹងបុគ្គលិកនៃអង្គភាពគាំពារសាក់សីនិងអ្នកជំនាញជូនសាក់សីរូបនេះរួមទាំង đầm đang rót đầm đi bầm rong từ mép cái này để mình hành niệm PTC CP 700 từ lập từ căn cái này từ quật nạn nữ hay ở phụ ở chơi phụ quật một chỗ rùm sạm là cà với nữ ngày ai đây này chập đầm bị mong bầm một bực hay buộc cọp ở anh rẻ thì không kháng non khuôn chun chập chọt là bị rụp lục nôn chi năng lục khương làm phón từ lập từ căn mình thì không kháng này ở vào tàu co bên chỗ nơi một cọp ai nom khuôn quật lập chỗ rùm sạm là cà với nữ ngày ai ban muôn mong bầm một bực xong ra chỗ
xong chơi cọp chỗ